Hello everyone, welcome back to Barca Times. So finally, Barca players have touched down in US for the preseason tour. And you know, videos is next up. So let's watch it. And after the videos, I'll give some breaking news and end the video. So let's watch how they did touch down in US for the preseason tour. Okay, so that is some small videos I got for you. And let's start here. You know, last season, Barca did play against Osasuna. And some people in Catalonia did destroy Barca property. And earlier today, this morning, police of Catalonia, they have caught some people. They say there are 13 people caught by police today. And I'm very happy because I did say it already. Everyone who won Barca downfall need to be put in prison. And those people have been caught by police. So that is all about that one. And let's move on to Frank Kessié issues. So, you know, I've already explained the situation of Frank Yannick Kessié, the Ivorian international, the Ivorian midfielder situation when it comes to him moving to Juventus, because Juve are really, really interested in signing the player. And it is reported today that Juventus are willing to offer Federico Chiesa to FC Barcelona in exchange for Frank Yannick Kessié. So it seems Frank Kessié and Ferran Torres will be the one who will leave Barca this summer, will be a big departure. Who will leave our club this summer, because Atletico Madrid there are ready to do a swap deal for Ferran Torres in exchange for João Félix, and Juve too are ready to do a swap deal in exchange for Frank Kessié and give us Federico Chiesa. So that is the latest regarding Frank Kessié moving to Juventus. And let me end it here with João Félix issues again. It is reported that João Félix is willing to wait for Barca's offer than any other club. The player dreamed a move to Barcelona, and Xavi doesn't see João Félix signing or coming to Barca an important one. Although Xavi don't rule it out, but Xavi thinks signing a right back will be an important one than going for João Félix. But Xavi don't rule out when João Félix arrived at Barca, and someone who is pushing for his signing is our president Joan Laporta, because Laporta there have been studying this guy a long time, and now since there's a possibility for him coming to Barca, Laporta want to sign João Félix. So that is all about today's news. Messi said to become Inter Miami captain. Iniesta said to join them. So there is more for me to follow and more for me to give you. Subscribe for more Barca videos. But until then, Visca Barca, Visca Catalunya. Thank you guys a lot.